In this video, we will learn how to install the current Python version on Windows 10. So let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible, python.org. Click on it. Here is the official website. Now keep the mouse cursor on the downloads menu and the current version for Windows is visible. Click on it to download. The download started. Let's wait. The exe file downloaded. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The installation started. Here select use admin privileges. After that select add Python to path. Click customize installation. Here are the optional features. Keep it as it is. It will install pip also. Pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. It will install IDLE also. IDLE is an IDE to run Python programs. Keep them as it is and click next. Advanced options, select install Python for all users. Rest keep as it is. Here is the path where Python will get installed. Click install. The installation started. Let's wait. We successfully installed Python. Click close. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start. Type cmd. Click open. Now type the command python space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. If the following is visible, that means we successfully installed Python. Now let us open Python shell and run our first program. Type py and press enter. Python shell is visible. Now let us print something in Python. For that we use the print method. So I'll add my name. And it will get printed on pressing enter. Here it is. The output is my name. Let us now see IDLE also. We installed it. I hope you remember. Go to start. Type IDLE. Now it will be visible. Click open. Here IDLE is visible. I'll use the same method and print something else. Let's say I'll print my channel name now. You can print anything. I'll press enter and the same output is visible. The benefit of IDLE is you can also save this program. Go to file, click save as. Go to the desktop and give any name. I'll give demo. It will automatically add the Python extension. That is .py. Click save. On the desktop it will be visible. Here it is. So in this way we can install Python. For a free 5 hours Python tutorial, refer to the link in the description. With that, if you want to run Python on other platforms like Google Colab, Anaconda and PyCharm, you can also refer those links in the video description.